I've watched old March for many a year, with all her ways so dark and drear, and know full well her wild barrage of bluster is all camouflage. She blows her blasts and ramps along, and sings a mighty warlike song, but underneath her flaunting wing she hides away the joys of spring, and all her temper melts away into the smiles of April's day, as on her wayward course she goes to flowers fresher for the snows.